No one owned a car as I recall my childhood days. We walked to school and the outside world seemed a million miles away. You seldom went to town if only someone was real sick. Our lives were wrapped around the farm and the neighbors up the creek. Our nearest neighbors were the Kyles, they had big families. The Dunbars down the road bought a wireless and a Model T. We gathered round to hear the thing, I think it changed our ways. We listened to Test cricket and we followed Dad and Dave. I never got to know my dad, because I'll not relate. Well, not until my teenage years, and then it's a little late. He said, I'll help your singing lad when this old war is won. But he never lived to hear me sing on Regal Zonophone. Old man, you were a rebel, you were loud and you were rough. The neighbors called you Noisy Dan, you were made of solid stuff. You'd lay that fiddle down your arm and the Irish songs would flow. But you never lived to hear me sing on Regal Zonophone. You wrote some verses down for me, the tunes I've not forgot. The last 2 years you seem to know your time was running short. You held your head in tired old hands, concerned for what had been. And you seemed to know you'd never see me reach the final dream. I've tried to do what you intended on life's rocky road, that you'd be proud if you could see your bearded tall grandson. So when I hit that final trail, I'll take this box along, and together we will sing those songs from Regal Zonophone. Old man, we'll both be rebels, and we'll be loud and rough. They may call us lots of names, we will call their bluff. You can lay that fiddle down your arm and I will sing along, and together we will sing those songs from Regal Zonophone. Together we will sing those songs from Regal Zonophone.